morning, Red Lion area, to your high school. It's Gavin Landrum and
Corbin Price.
Your morning announcers. It's Tuesday,
March 1st.
Today will be cloudy with a high of 51 degrees. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
This is WLIN News, and here's your daily school information. Today's cycle day one. If you have a lost item in the lost and found in the main office, if items go unclaimed, they're removed to the table in the cafeteria. If the items are not claimed after 1 month, it'll be donated to Goodwill. However, please note that items such as jewelry, earbuds, phones, glasses, etc. remain in the office until claimed. So stop by the main office or the cafeteria to see your lost item.
7th and 8th grade girls had the opportunity to participate in volleyball open gyms on Tuesday, March 1st and Thursday, March 3rd from 5 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. Girls must wear athletic clothing and sneakers and must bring water to drink as well. Knee pads are encouraged but not mandatory. Tryouts will take place on Monday and Tuesday, March 7th and 8th on 3 o'clock p.m. to 5 p.m. All physical paperwork must be uploaded to Sportswear in order to try out.
The Student Council kicks off its popcorn fundraiser last week. Remember to sell your popcorn.
Now for our daily words of wisdom.
Good morning, Red Lion. This is Chase with a few words of wisdom. We live in a country rich in diversity. Some say it's our diversity that makes America great. Now listen to these words from Barbara Jordan, paraphrased from a speech she once gave. America is strong because of its diversity. Our history tells us this is true. E pluribus unum was a good motto in the early days of our country, and is a good motto today. From the many, it makes us Americans. Today, remember this: our country is strong because of its great diversity. So honor the diversity here at school. It's what makes America great. And something I think about this is Chase. Make it a great day or not. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard.